This is Dr. Kaimanov. Have you managed to get the cartridge?
Yes. I'm almost there.
Before you begin, you'll need to calibrate the central antenna. It's nothing too complex, but you'll need precise instructions. I used to work at this station, and my old notes might still be around. All the information you need should be in there.
All right. Where do I find them?
They should be in one of the offices. If it's locked, try the code 1995. Hopefully I remembered it correctly. I'll be in touch.
Follow these instructions. Reminder, the antenna is a powerful C conductor. Being in its immediate vicinity while it is in operation is strictly prohibited. Activate the antenna on the rooftop. Ensure that there is no biological activity nearby. Any interference could damage the antenna. If the equipment detects such activity, the fuses will blow, cutting off the power supply. Stand by. The settings are configured to activate the antenna automatically if the aforementioned conditions are met. No manual inputs required.
signals. All good. Just a little more to go. In X-15, there's an experimental unit. You need to place the cartridge in the control room. And then, get into the capsule. I'll take care of the connection. Are you ready?
To enter the pod? But why?
To see the truth. Don't worry about the capsule. Unlike the sea consciousness ones, it was designed for one user. I'll take care of the rest. I've tracked the antenna signals. All good. Just a little more to go. In X-15, there's an experimental unit. You need to place the cartridge in the control room. And then, get into the capsule. I'll take care of the connection. Are you ready?
To enter the pod? But why?
To see the truth. Don't worry about the capsule. Unlike the sea consciousness ones, it was designed for one user. I'll take care of the rest.
I was dealing with my own problems. I couldn't let you get in the way.
What happened to my men?
You lost. The Monolith is once again controlling you all.
Thank you.
You asked me about my good luck charm. Remember? It's an empty shell. Nothing special. A reminder from the day the sea fields were turned off.
May 2012. The military is storming the CNPP. Moon and Zuan teams are in my sector. The primary objective is Quartet.
Southeast 180. Landmark. Inspection tower.
Target? Sova 345. Low lateral.
Gonna take you into the Noble Sphere. Open up!
I thought you were one of the good guys. Turns out you're with the Ward. Keep sniffing around, doing their bidding. I told you, it's safer to sniff around for us, and way more fun. Hey, is it just me, or are you talking to somebody?
Yeah, Strider.
Strider? Is he here? Strider! Strider! Have you seen Strider around here, boys? Strider! Strider! I get it. You were sent here to check if there's life in the Noosphere, right?
If you ask me, it looks more like a mind prison.
You should have listened better to the representative. Quit concentrating on the here and now. Think instead about what we might achieve. The Shining! To get rid of the darkness that imprisons us, preventing us from hearing each other. Imagine an eternal spring, Skiff. No pain, no regret, no suffering.
Life is for the living, Scar. If the dead start talking to us, we'll end up slaughtering each other. Then there won't be peace for us. Not even in death.
You know, I made some inquiries on my way here. I wanted to help you learn more about the people you're mixed up with. But now I realize there's no point in explaining myself. You're just not worthy. Shut the door!
Death doesn't mean goodbye. It means until we meet again. See you later.
Don't like this. Examine the neuroprogrammers, and I have an idea how to find the Stalker Program Control Center. They are connected to the same device at the tropospheric communications point. If you get there and activate it, I'll get the data I need. Get going. I'll contact you later.
Calm down.
Come on in.
Show me your pass.
Here.
All good. What's the purpose of your visit?
I want to know more about Project Fiber.
I see. Just a moment.
Thank you.
Combine hands.
Possible.
Well, sea consciousness used to have very advanced technology. Now we need to figure out what the warp wants to do with it. Anyway, it's time to wrap this up. Won't be long before he sniffs you out.
I've got an idea. Talk to you later.
I've managed to track down the signal down to the Pripyat catacombs. The Stalker Program Center must be somewhere there. We need to find and destroy it. It's Dick Jarrow's territory. I guess it's time for you to meet him. But we need to act fast. You've made so much noise.
Find out who we contacted.
What are you doing here, Skiff? You could have just asked.
Well, I'm asking now. What is this installation, Colonel?
There's too much stuff left over from Project X that we need to keep quiet about. Otherwise, we'll end up with Stalker bonfires and soiled mattresses piled up in every corner. But you've been a great help to the ward, and I value your tenacity. So we can talk openly.
Oh, sure thing.
Sit down! Not all knowledge is equally beneficial. Some of it can be outright dangerous in the wrong hands. Who was it?
The Dark One and Strelok.
You trusted Strelok? An agent of Sea Consciousness?
Strelok is an agent?
Dark One, Scar, Strelok. Sea Consciousness bred them like cockroaches. This installation will help us find every last agent, but only within the perimeter. Unfortunately, many of them have already left the zone, and if we do nothing, houses on the mainland will continue to burn and collapse. If you fight a soldier, you're only fighting yourself.
inside, Colonel.
I'm glad to hear that.
Anything else, soldier? Make it quick.
I want...
Ask.
Strelok?
Stalkers. The cream of the crop. That's where they were programmed by Sea Consciousness. After Sea Consciousness died and their sea installations were...
You think Strelok...
Strelok's got the tattoo below his elbow. I kept pointing that out to Dalin, but in vain. Oh, and I appreciate what you did with...
There are...
I'm left with more questions than answers myself. They seem like a new breed. We're working on it.
The ward badge didn't protect me when I asked to...
But they didn't. Anyway, Agata's can, for the time being, we'll... Anything...
Strelok's putting together a new crew.
Alex, I always knew he was trouble. And I was right. 6 months later, an explode...
Strelok told me he's...
That facility manages all of Project X. Time's up.
What?
For now, our main focus should be... But first, we need to get to Pripyat. The only way there goes through Yaniv. Our forward units are already in Pripyat. But maintaining communication and skiff. In case the core starts...
Well, I know you're a part of this. Now spill it, or you'll have to answer to... Can't you see him?
So the end...
Sealed tight. What am I supposed to do with your...
I've heard...
Oh.
Holy fucking shit, well...
I haven't seen Spirit since the signal.
Tell me a...
He knows his way around.
Probably because he figured...
His business.
You...
If you want to get to Pripyat... Find me that's...
You can find a guy who worked with...
See? It's not that hard.
So, if I...
If you're too stingy, don't...
Yeah.
It's me, Skiff.
You're ugly mug ain't any better. Alright. Come up here.
So, what did Korshnov lure you in with? Right up to the last minute, I clung to the hope that you were just fucking with them.
That's why I want to turn it all around. We deserve better.
Who's we? You and the ward? Korshnov? I should have let those anomalies have you.
Too bad it doesn't love you back.
Fuck you!
You won't. And you know it.
Helping you-
Or the only thing you ever did right. Circa pushed science forward, and the ward brought peace and order. It wasn't bad for anyone. Let me show you that this wasn't all in vain.
Why do you need spirit?
I'm looking for a way into Pripyat.
And what is the ward looking for? Spirit is a bit of a dreamer. I suppose you two- I trusted you, Skiff. I thought you could...
Quite the opposite.
You know what? Let the zone...
Tails.
Alright, if you say... When Spirit and I hope you never make it... get lost before I sober up. I don't miss when I'm sober.
Thanks for helping us with the...
I said thank...
Where did you... If you make it... Open up!
Us mutants are tricky, eh? So the last face I'm gonna see is Korshunov's life.
How do you know?
I don't have a... I can always spot a water pit.
I need to get to Pripyat.
You think I was doing it for money? You can't take away someone's... I've no idea why the ward needs...
The Colonel and I don't want anyone to die needlessly. I've got a monolithian regenerator.
Always the same story. I was heading to Lamats to find a home of my own.
But you don't have to die for it. I'm still... Besides, our secret...
That's how you be...
That's how you go all in to achieve your goals.
Hold on. There. These are the coordinates to a bunker where I left the scanner. The instructions are in the bunker too. You wardens are sharp. The zone needs to stay free.
The zone shouldn't exist at all. We need to get rid of it.
It's working. I can... Pripyat! Well...
Scar used to roll with Topol, right?
Taking cover!
Share a thing, tweet.
You can turn the Anomalous fields off now. Not all of them, so don't get too excited, or I'd be richer than McClure by now. Should do the trick for your offloading terminal tunnel. Pretty easy to use. Put the scanner next to a stable anomaly, smash the button, get going. Don't drag your feet. The anomaly isn't gonna stay off for freaking ever. Throw in a couple of bolts, too. Better safe than sorry.
Thank you. A good shot. We could use someone like you here.
You know, I thought I could dig up something, and I know I can. Let's. Come back soon.
Check sectors 6, 7, and 11. Quick! The assault on HQ is a diversion.
Safe travels.
Copy that.
Nor briefed me about you. Impressive. Don't beat around the bush, Skiff. What did...
I'm looking for the entrance to the Pripyat Underground.
Don't expect... I'm aware of what you and...
Is that a threat?
Yes. You're... However, if you... I've...
Sector 6, clear. Sector 11, clear.
Sector 7, we have gotten an issue. Windmill's gone silent.
Dispatching the squad.
We shouldn't have left. It's our town.
It's no one's town. It belongs to the dead, and I'm not gonna join them. Leaving for Yanyev was a rational decision.
Oh yeah? And where are we gonna run when they kick us out of Yanyev? To the cordon? Or maybe straight to the mainland? I didn't join the Horde to be on the run all the time.
And I didn't join up to get killed by the Monolith. He's got orders from Degi, and they don't say anything about dying for Pripyat. I don't... Come by if you need anything. Mighty host, I don't... Come by if you need anything.
Monolith eyes the horde. What else?
close eye on the Stalker. Skip, come in. You can't imagine what it cost us, but we've pushed the Monolithians back and secured a position in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates. We're waiting for you, soldier. It's time to go over our plans.
Anytime. No. Eddie's. Ask my senior officer. What's up? I only got the...
That's the face of war, Dolph. What did you find out?
That they had dreams too?
Jegtyarov has always been a pain in the ass. Based on our intel, the first spot is the laundromat. We might find some old documents from Operation Fairway there.
That's all.
Then move out on the double. I can't spare any men yet. We'll stay here.
There has to be another way.
Dolan will come to his senses. We're getting there.
Retreating to our fallback position. If anything goes wrong, take cover at these coordinates.
You take it.
Here.
Let me take a look. So the entire underground section will divide our forces. You'll go in alone and keep it quiet. The entry points are at the
I'm going through the Olympia.
You heard him, Major. If there's anyone in the
Yes, sir.
Same goes.
Roger that, Colonel.
Watch out, soldier. But once we're through.
Don't like this.
Scumbag warden. Fuckface! Kill him!
The casualty! Reason! I'm gonna find you! Okay.
The entire squad has been wiped out, but I made sure not a single Spark bastard lived to tell the tale.
I'll kill them. I'll kill them all. But it can wait. Right now, our priority is reaching the Foundation. Once you're down there, there's only one path. Straight ahead.
Grenade! The enemy fears the power of the monolith.
For the greater good. I've made my choice, and I'm not backing down, Richter.
Neither am I.
soldiers on foot, so what was the point of opening up X-11? Just do this, and soon the name Dmytro will echo round the world. We need someone we can trust to get those fucking hoops spinning. And we both know the representative isn't an option.
But my father...
Your father's dead! He's gone! I saw them boiling in those pods with my own eyes. Goddamn, the physiograph is just a fucking talking TV set!
What happened on the orbiter station, Skiff? What did you see there?
I talked to Strider. Whether it was subtle matter or induced illusion, it felt like a mind prison.
In every experiment, there's a probability of error.
You're not a scientist. Just a piece of shit.
Fuck you!
Check it out.
and left. Darling, the little bitch. Kill him!
Skiff! Please, don't!
Back off! Why are you all doing this to me? Huh? Go to the control unit. Obey an order for once. Now! Go! Get the control unit!
I'll make this carousel move.
Herman? What the hell?
Relax.
I'm sorry about that show, Skiff. At the Institute. You had so much anger in you. I just wanted to help you to get rid of it. A cold mind is what you need for our mutual success. Now everybody is alive and well. Isn't that wonderful?
He sold me out.
And he's atoned for it. You can trust him now. Don't be angry. A great cause needs a noble spirit. You don't want to ruin our little party. Do you? It should have happened during the Alpha experiment at Circa. If Faust hadn't made some alterations to our plan. But better late than never. Since Professor Herman replaced the control unit, the X-Network is in my hands. Neither the representative nor anyone else will be able to access it. After all these years, Project X will finally be completed.
So the anomalous energy of the zone is finally under control? Just like you wanted?
Not while the link to the generators is severed. Only Alpha allowed remote access. But that's just a minor obstacle. We'll re-establish the link between the Foundation and the generators and claim the vacant board in X7. And that's how it will be.
Dr. Kaimanov doesn't think a single pod will be enough.
Kaimanov? That scientist who missed his chance to enter the AIDS pod, thus granting us the opportunity to seize control of the anomalous energy? He's stuck in the past. You don't need eight people to interface with the Noosphere anymore. I alone am sufficient. Along with the mediator in the pod, who will serve as an intermediary between the Zone and the Noosphere. The Mediator is a human, but a unique one. They must have Class 5 psi protection. It's a necessary requirement that cannot be ignored.
So, the Mediator is Colonel Korsunov?
I knew you wouldn't permit us to experiment on your man, Colonel. That's why you were kept in the dark until the 11th hour, when the fate of the future and the lives of a few soldiers hang in the balance. I believe the choice is self-evident. Besides, that psi protection saved your life at the Duga.
Your cigarette leaves no smell. None whatsoever.
And yet the flavor is exquisite, Yevhen. Have you forgotten it since our encounter at Circa? Regrettably, I can't offer you a smoke at the moment.
So what do you expect me to do next?
Professor Herman will fill you in on the details of our plan to restore the connection between the Foundation and the generators. I can only teleport you to the nearest bunker in the Dead Valley, Yevhen. the teleportation system isn't fully operational yet. It will take some time. So, remember to grab the experimental Project X...
Herman. Screw you. Just tell me what I have to do.
You have to reach the mobile bunkers and re-establish the connect. Keep in mind that the Navigator's launch caused anomalous disturbances and frequent localized emissions in the Dead Valley. Are any safe routes through the valley? They're likely gone now. This instability will persist until the link between the Foundation and the generators is restored. The only way to stabilize this process is from Lab X7.
What's in store for me in the Dead Valley?
It's hard to tell. It's the most anomalous area in the entire zone. No one has ever returned from there, so our data is based solely on remote measurements. The Dead Valley is constantly ravaged by spontaneous
All right. I shall continue. So, remember to grab the experimental Project X suit. You've got the coordinates already. For now, we'll have to make do with all the designs to make sure you're protected. You can leave now, Yevhen. I've unlocked the teleporter for you. The Dead Valley waits.
How do you feel about this, Colonel?
My feelings? For years, I had to live. I couldn't trust anyone. Now, I'm reclaiming. You've got...
Skiff, you've got to locate a workstation and establish a connection. Once you do, I can get to work.
Herman.
We have no time to talk. Please find the station.
Who could have thought it would all end just as it began?
So...
an induced illusion. A warning to me. Pazursky was right.
It's time to go.
You'll have to do the same thing in the second bunker. Find a workstation. Establish a connection. Talk to you soon.
Thank you.
using Kalanchar's blueprints. Kalanchar used to work with Scar. And the irony...
Who... What is Agatha? What do you mean?
The people who bankrolled Sir, they call themselves the Regulatory Board. The Zone has always been a thorn in their side. No matter how hard they try, they just...
See you soon.
successfully established the connection. Now we just need to initiate it on the generator's side. I trust you can handle it. Let's get started. Skiff. Excellent. Your next objective is to locate the teleporters and get them up and running. We're en route. Skiff.
An explosion.
Check the teleporter. Be careful. Well?
Somebody booby-trapped it.